Hi, my name is Esther, and this is my hope story. There was a time in my life when I felt completely worthless, insecure, and suicidal. I was in high school, I was getting bullied in class, and my family didn't have a stable income source for a period that lasted for 5 years. Although I was a Christian and I received Jesus into my life from a very young age, it was during this very dark season that I saw the gospel in a light that I haven't seen before, and the love of God touched me in a deeper way. God showed me that I was valuable to Him and my worth was worth the life of His Son. I was worth the love and sacrifice that He made on the cross. Because of that encounter with Him, I didn't end my life. Today, I want to tell you that the God of the universe who made you, He loves you and He wants to have a relationship with you. Can I encourage you to get to know Jesus and to get to know who you are as Jesus sees you?